Hi, I'm Petru, and I'm a first-year student studying architecture. And today I want to talk to you a little bit about the stuff that you can measure and the stuff that you can improve in your life. So, let's begin. So, a while ago, Peter Drucker said, if you can't measure it, you can't manage it. But I like the Grant Cardone version, which is, if you don't measure it, you can't move it. So there is something special about this. There is one thing to measure it, and there is the next step, which is to improve it. So, for instance, you run 10K, let's say, today. The day after that, you can run 11. The next day is to run 12. The day after, you can run 13. So, for instance, I measure my books. I track my books because I want to read more. I want to read more every year. So for instance, last year I read 20 books, and this year I set my goal to read at least 21 books. Actually, my personal goal is to read at least 25, and next goal to read 30, because reading doesn't hurt. Well, you might ask me, okay Petru, but what exactly can I measure? Well, thank you for asking. You can measure everything. Energy, time, money, health, friends, books, experiences, happiness, sadness, excitement, depression, weightness, expenses, income, and the list goes on. That is basically the reason why there is no such thing as the formula of success, because these areas that I just mentioned, these areas in life, they are so different from person to person that you can't just say to someone, have money, or be happy, or just work out. So you have to see what area of your life you can measure and then improve, and that is basically your formula of success. So we know what we can measure, but let's see how we can measure it. What you need to know, where you are, where you want to be, and what you need to do. So for the simple fact that we ask ourselves, okay, what area we can improve in, what area we can measure, it shows that you care about your life, it shows that you care, you want to evolve to become a better you, just like the reason you clicked on this video. It shows that you care about your life and you want to develop it. For more information of how you can improve more parts of your life, visit Magpie and log in with your university account to access an infinite ocean of knowledge on any domain you want. So for the next month, try to make a tracking system to measure any part of your life you might want to evolve in. And don't forget, if you don't measure it, you can't move it. So that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, take care. Bye.